My name is Sheva Alomar.
My name is Karen Dyer. I got to play Sheva Alomar, the voice and the motion for Resident Evil 5. She's born in Africa, but she grew up in Europe, so there's more of a British lilt and a little hint of African, because of her heritage, but mostly British because of where she grew up. It got pretty physical. I actually had to get some training. I have a dance background, which I think helped a lot because all the bruises didn't last as long, but we had 14-hour days with a lot of drops, falls, fights, running, lots of running with guns, and it was pretty active. Yeah, it's interesting to hear yourself and see yourself after working on it for so long, but yeah, I'm pretty happy with it. I played Resident Evil 4, which I liked a lot, and that was like my warm-up to this one, and I'm still working on this one. I'm still working on the thumbs instead of really shooting guns, My favorite scene, oh gosh, I have quite a few. But I know one of my favorite lines is when, I don't want to give it away. But, no, I shouldn't give that one away. I won't give that one away. But any fights with Wesker were pretty cool, yeah. I'm actually working on a music project right now. I'm recording an album, which I just signed a deal with iRecords. I'm actually under my alter ego name, I'm glad you asked. Eva Ladair is my alter ego. She's sort of my my bad girl. I get to be good girl now. Eva gets to do all the, more fun stuff. But Eva Ladair, and the name of the album will be Fearless. And I'm also doing a film production deal with another company, hopefully doing some action films soon. I'm actually looking forward to the District 9 group viewing and Legion, and I know Capcom has several other stuff going on. I'm actually going to check out the game in 3D in a second, and yeah, there's so much going on. I still have to go back to my book and, remind myself, but yeah.